Wixa High School football under the lights on Thursday night. The Jacob Hespler Hawks hitting the field with a 4-0 record, hosting the Kitchener Collegiate Raiders. First quarter, it's Xavier Pineda taking the handoff for the Hawks, and he goes right up the middle for a touchdown. Jacob Hespler with a big lead. Second quarter now, and watch this play from Seth Robertson on the near side. He gets the pass from Elijah Cruikshank, and look at Robertson go. He goes down the sidelines. Hey, Seth, why don't you go and score? That's a great play from Seth Robertson. Let's jump to the fourth quarter now. One of the positives for KCI tonight, Justin Schrader, a rookie quarterback with his first career touchdown pass in Wixa football. Well done, Justin. In the end, it's Jacob Hespler prevailing by a final score of 51-10. The Hawks stay unbeaten as they now prepare to face Waterloo Collegiate next week in a battle of the unbeatens. After the game, Xavier Pineda with some high praise for his teammate, Seth Robertson.
Has a vision for the field, love for the ball game. Guy's always making something out of nothing. Horrible snap, he just gets a first down, gets out of bounds, and doesn't play selfish at all. He's a classy boy. Just keeps grinding and just gets better and better every week.